Here's a pair of gloves, UFC gloves. Here, this is the right hand over here. That's how it goes. Just made a little cut over here. So you can see we can slide that piece of electronics inside. This is the little piece of electronics. Little board with all the sensors, the battery. The high G accelerometer is in there. So we can actually slide that thing inside now. Let's do battery first. Okay, it should slide right in there. And then we should be able to close it. Okay, so we're gonna put the glove in. All right. Yeah, and then close it. All right, and the sensor is actually right there.